Good evening. Welcome back to My Life Music at Home Concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with the piano sonata number 96 by Domenico Scarlatti. Now I'm going to play some jazz. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Isn't that a lovely tune? I'm gonna start playing some jazz music. And I think I wanted to talk a little bit about what I'm trying to do with both classical music that I play quite a bit of and jazz music. Both cases kind of come together. Although I'm quite aware of the tradition of playing Baroque music per se. I have a degree from Moscow Conservatory School, for one thing, in musicology. So I'm aware of things. I'm also aware how particular pianists and composers played their own music. And I find myself in a similar situation with Johannes Brahms, who for about 20 years of his composing was quite unhappy with the results. Because the thing that he wanted the most is to be just like Beethoven or just like Mozart. But being a contemporary person at the time, he also realized that life does not stop. Life keeps moving on. And as I was listening to Samuel Feynman the other day in my car playing Liszt's transcriptions of Bach's music, I always loved his playing, and I have realized how outdated it feels. And I'm realizing that what I'm doing and what Keith Jarrett was doing and what Mikhail Pletnyov was doing with the piano sound, the way the sound is produced, the attack of the piano, the methods of rubato and pedaling, all of this is moving forward. So just like Brahms, I'm not making any excuses for not sounding like Oscar Peterson. I wanted to be Oscar Peterson when I was 17. I'm no longer 17. I've realized that I'm perfectly happy being Misha Stefanuk. I hope you enjoy what I have to offer. People Will Say Wooden Love is the first jazz tune I'm going to play tonight. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. people will say we're in love. People would say things like this. And really, I can talk for hours about what the difference about the sound produced on a contemporary grand piano and the way it's done and how different the attack is than what it used to be. And although I'm not as big of the supporter of extremely clean medicinal sound quality that is usually achieved in the studio, me and you, we've been in this studio for the last 2 years pretty much, every day. So we've gotten used to what it is, and truly all of us pianists who actually practice spend hours, days, weeks, and years in small rooms. I want to play one of my own tunes. This one is called Rebecca. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
That's a quite lovely tune, if I say so myself. I'm looking at the time, it's 27 minutes. I'm gonna play a really short version of Just You, Just Me. This is gonna be the shortest one in the books. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. promised. That was very short. It's funny how sometimes you get in a groove that might be actually not native to the tune, which was the case with this tune and the first tune I played, the first Jazz tune I've played tonight. And as I started talking about the piano sound and the way the sound is extracted from the piano by my powerful will, it's amazing how the driving is. I'm not driving 1934 car. I'm driving a race car. I'm driving 6-speed stick and very aggressive switch of gears, very purposeful, direct and very varied function of just about everything, your elbow, your hands, your fingers, your wrists, everything is playing some part. It's like playing some sort of racquetball, something really, really fast, fast-paced sport. It doesn't mean that the music actually is that different, but it has evolved. It is, ladies and gentlemen, 22nd century, pretty much. It's gonna come. Thank you for being here. I hope to see you sometime soon, either live or online. And my name is Misha Stefanuk. I'm signing off for tonight.